So many irregularities. If I could just detect a pattern, I could at least narrow down the possible causes. But each tremor seems to have a mind of its own. Strange, isn't it? How we experienced a major seismic event just as the infected started crawling out of every manhole and overrunning the city.
Well, yeah, when you put it like that.
I know. You're thinking, oh, we get quakes all the time. But never like these, with such localized effects. And their epicenters? Nowhere near where we'd expect them. There's more going on under the surface. I just need the data to prove it.
I think someone's about to ask me a big favor.
Afraid so. Some colleagues and I placed 4 seismometers in the sewers to gather readings as soon as we noticed. We got in through the Bel Air access tunnel not far from here. Our little field trip did not go well. I need you to collect our data.
Oh. Shit. Sorry to hear that.
We soldier on. The devices you're looking for come in special locked containers. Each one has a key. Get the data from all 4 and bring it back to me. The sooner, the better. The more we know, the better our chances.
Right. Get the quake data from the special containers. I'll be back.
Oh, if only I had more data.
Thank you.
I know where to look for these seismo thingies. This'll be easy. Hi, Luciana was right. The excursion did not go well. Whoa! What are the odds? It's gotta be one of Luciana's devices. I'm no Quakeologist. This looks right to me. I can't see a damn thing. Can I get rid of this stuff? Whoa. that's where you're hiding. Again? Okay. Not a coincidence. I know that sound. Ugh. There we go. Where'd you come from? Science is way more hardcore than I thought. Okay, just one of these things left to find. Yo, you're alive. Well, kinda. Yeah, okay. Got it. Ah! Puta madre! How does this place get worse every time I visit?
Oh.
wasn't a coincidence. The tremor and the way the zombies popped up out of the goop. Emma and Sam bust right out of here. They'll probably make a movie out of that.
Oh, I'm more into books, to be honest.
I'm back with your data.
Excellent. To be honest, I doubted your chances, but you proved me wrong. You're a significant outlier.
It's bad down there. All your colleagues are dead.
We knew what we were getting ourselves into when we chose the high-risk, high-reward world of seismology. With the data returned, the expedition was all worth it.
Uh-huh. Listen, while I was there, I felt more tremors. The zombies reacted to them. They went crazy.
Fascinating. Let's hope what you brought back is enough to construct a firm hypothesis. Now please, you must leave me to the data.
You're welcome.
Yeah. How utterly perplexing. I can't wait to show my colleague. I'm sure there'll be someone out there who's interested.